I'm from the east side of America, where we choose pride over character. And we can pick sides, but this is us, this is us, this is. I live on the west side of America, where they spin lies into fairy dust. And we can pick sides, but this is us, this is us, this is. And don't believe the narcissism, when everyone projects and expects you to listen to them. Make no mistake, I live in a prison that I built myself, it is my religion. And they say that I am the sick boy, easy to say when you don't take the risk, boy. Welcome to the narcissism.
Isn't the forest lovely with all the animals? Like that deer. Like that bunny. Like that fox walking by. Or another deer. A bird. A squirrel. And a bear. And what about trees? Like this one. And now, what if I told you that all the animals' habitats could go away instantly? With the snap of my fingers, like this. Well, that's sad. The animals lost their habitats. Looks like we need a miracle right now. Someone to save the world. Hopefully that person steps up. Did you know that my nickname is the Miracle Kid? Well, if you didn't know, now you know, and I'm gonna show you how I got it.
Good morning, class. As you all know, my name is Mr. Coleman. I used to work at the zoo with the Make a Difference program. And then I opened up the school for summer. Though anyways, how is everyone doing? Enjoying your summer so far? Let me hear your excitement! Okay, let's get right to it. Your first assignment is to find something in the world that bothers you, then find a solution for it. The whole project is due in 2 days. Okay, class, who wants to go first? Nobody? Well, then I'll just choose. How about Cody?
Okay. And please, Mr. Coleman, call me the Miracle Kid. Can I start?
Yeah.
To start off, I'd like to say that I've loved toucans ever since I saved one by taking it to the vet because its wing was injured. We should be saving toucans and not killing their homes. They are an important part of the ecosystem because they eat palm fruit. They vomit the seeds, fly off, and poop the seeds so more trees can grow. Toucans live in the rainforests, and their diet also contains guavas and figs. The The palm seeds that toucans eat come from palm oil trees. People cut down these trees to use for palm oil for foods like ice cream, cereal, pizza dough, chocolates, baked goods, fast foods, and even pet foods. Some solutions we can do to prevent deforestation are: don't eat beef anymore, because raising animals for beef is a driver of deforestation. Don't use palm oil since it's in a lot of food products, and recycle paper. Together we will help save the toucans, so who's with me?
Cody, thank you. Let's give a round of applause for him. Okay, class, time for the last person. Let's give it up for Deborah.
Can I start already?
By all means.
Okay, I'd like to start off. My project is about getting rid of toucans. By killing their rainforest habitats. I don't like toucans because one time I decided to feed them at the zoo. They thought I was the food and they attacked me. Did you know there are 50,000 toucans left? To get rid of them, I'm going to eat a bunch of beef, use palm oil, use lots of paper, and hunt them down. I'll eat Häagen-Dazs ice cream because they have plans to prevent deforestation, but no one knows if they're following through. Let the toucans die!
This sounds like the exact opposite of my project. Did she copy my topic?
I don't know. I'll ask at the end. And yeah, it sure sounds like it. Well, okay then. That's all for today's class. Enjoy the rest of your day as you leave the classroom.
Hey, Cody?
Yeah? What?
I just wanted to say that I'm sorry for copying your topic. It's just, I didn't have an idea until today. I got the idea when I was sitting near you and Mr. Coleman while you were talking about your project. Want to go on a walk with me in the forest?
Sure.
Cody, can you come here for a second?
Yeah, what's up? I gotta go on a hike with Deborah in the forest, so can you make this quick?
Ah. Okay, yeah, great job on your presentation. You see, I love toucans since I used to sometimes work with them at the zoo, and I want to help you with something. Is that okay?
Yeah, what is it?
It's just that I feel like Deborah is hiding something. So can you keep an eye on her, and if anything happens, give me a call? Okay, can you do that?
Yeah, I can do that.
Cody, come on.
All right. Bye, Mr. Coleman.
Bye.
So, Cody, did you have a good day?
Yeah, except for where the whole class figured out you copied my topic. Though I am relieved that I got my project out of the way.
Yeah, I sort of was thinking you might say that. I'm really, really sorry. Can you forgive me?
Maybe.
Well, anyways, you want to sit down here? I brought a blanket, some snacks, and other things too.
Sure. What snacks did you bring?
I brought some ice cream. Here. Tricked ya. And yeah, I'm not sorry.
Wait, what are you doing? Why are you getting up? What's that?
Oh, why, it's a slingshot.
For what?
It's for my plan.
Which is what?
To kill the toucans. Please, call me the toucan killer.
Hi, Mr. Coleman. Deborah has a slingshot and she's putting rocks into the slot too. Then kill the toucans. Hurry!
Okay. I'll be right down there with the police. Stay calm. There's a girl named Deborah with a slingshot killing toucans. And she's with an innocent boy named Cody trying to stop her. Okay. Thank you for informing me. Bye. Okay. Meet me down there. We'll stop her together.
Hi, I'm Gary, and last night, Deborah, now known as the Toucan Killer, killed 3 toucans. Not okay, and she's getting sent to a detention center jail right now as we talk. This was breaking news.
Why did you kill those 3 innocent toucans?
Because I hate toucans ever since they attacked me.
True, but is that enough to kill a toucan? Deborah, they help the environment by planting more trees, so I hope you think about your actions while you sit here. Starting now, Deborah, you are going to be spending the rest of your middle school life here, so get comfortable.
Oh, I will. So, what's your name?
Mater, and I hate toucans ever since they attacked me.
Really? Me too. So you up for a job when we get out of here?
What kind of job?
To kill the toucans. So are you in?
Looks like we need another miracle.